nervous right now, but okay. You grew this hot dog.
Sure.
Oh my god, your dog is so cute!
Oh,
can
you.
I touch her? Or him?
She's a little nervous right now. Would you mind giving her a treat though?
Sure. Here you go, buddy.
Good girl.
Oh,
yes.
Good girl.
Perfect.
Good girl.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, well, let's bring Sierra in. And we're going to do one.
Jessica, would you work with Tom? Would you come in? Let's get Sierra to be next to you.
Good job.
Oh, she got in an accident.
No, she did. She
got it.
Hi.
Hi. What a pretty dog. Can I pet your dog?
She's in training right now, but we can let her sit. And then I can give you some treats to show her.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, she's not that shy.
Go ahead and toss the treat. Oh, wow. Okay.
And then...
Yeah, we have to be careful of that too because dogs, she's very food motivated.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So she's going to want the food, but she's not necessarily going to want the person's hand at the same time.
Can I tell the person that they can say hi, like Sierra can come up to them if they stay still?
Do you feel comfortable that she will she will like that?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and try. And then we'll talk about it.
All right, if you stay still, then she can come to you and say hi.
Okay.
You want to be closer to her, no, she's already disinterested. But let me just say something about that.
Yeah.
A lot of times what people unconsciously do because they're worried that their dog could bite, very unconscious, but I've been seeing it for 20 years. When the dog goes in to say hi, the owner is at the very end of the leash. And I think what they're saying to themselves is, don't bite, don't bite, don't bite. I mean, I've seen it literally, and I always have to say, you want to go closer, you want to add, if you really want your dog to say hello and you feel like it's a good thing, you want to be right there with her, advocating for her. Never, and it's the same with greeting dogs. You want to be closer. You're not going, oh, I hope this goes okay. I'm way over here pretending that you're like in here going, hey, how's it going? Let's watch this interaction. So you happen to be at the end of the leash.
Yeah.
And I don't think people even realize they're doing it. Let's try. We got some flirtation happening, okay? Let's try with
Are we done?
Oh, nice. Wait, Sierra, more questions coming. Stephanie, who has not gone yet?
We've got Max.
Hey, this dog is so cute. Can I say hi? Hi, sweetie.
If you stay still, then we'll come up to you.
Okay.
Let's do that.
Awesome. Hi, sweetie. Say hi.
And then if you want to give her some treats.
That's it.
She might go for your treats too.
She tends to pull a little bit upward. Do you think that she could jump on someone? She instantly goes and she's like,
I guess.
You'll always make her ask her to sit.
Okay.
We don't want her to be jumping on someone she doesn't know.
Exactly. Oh, watch out for your treat. Hi. Thank you.
Very
thank
good.
You.
Okay, let's go in with Gypsy.
Good boy.
Gypsy, we've got two more, and then we're going to...
Good boy.
Come on. Let's go in with Miss Gypsy.
Oh, are you coming?
Sierra's going to go back out. It's both, right?
You know, she's actually curious and she approaches people, but then once they go in, she cowers away.
Okay.
So she's very curious and then gets scared.
Okay. Would you come over and be with Zoe? Would you be with, so she's conflicted. She's curious and then conflicted. So we'll have Zoe come over and just stand right here and say hello.
Hi.
Come a little closer so the dog actually,
No, she's in training.
Okay. 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 Yeah, you toss the treat back. Good.
Oh, hot dogs. Oh, sorry. And white toss.
Yeah, you want to toss. Oh, no. Even watch that. See, those little movements can matter.
She probably is not going to, but dogs pick up on very small things. No bad from you, but you did, you went in a little bit, and then even the bending over.
So that's why it's just good to hello and toss the treat, or not. Just these little things, I've been doing it. I've been bitten so many times, and each time I've been bitten, I mean, I shouldn't say so many, about a handful of times in 20 years, and I've noticed, I did that, and that's what happened. So, okay, cool. Let's try one more. Would you come in and come in resolutely so the dog really sees that you're coming in like real life and ask, come in. Yes, there you go.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Oh, you have such a nice dog.
Oh, thank you.
Can I pet it?
No, she's in training. She might nip at you, but would you throw a treat?
Oh, sure, I have one.
Okay.
Hi.
Nice. Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Max. What was Max? Max is not going to take treats from training.
Max is not food motivated.
So he is going to just want you to be his advocate.
Okay.
So you're going to come in.
I'll even come in first. So there's some dogs that really don't really care one way to meet a new person, and that's down. And that's not a bad thing. So maybe if you saw a person coming, you'd probably want to get closer to him. And so, hi, how are you? Oh, what a pretty dog.
He's really
shy. What a pretty dog.
But he's curious about the food.
If you get down low, he might say hi and sniff. He will not bite.
That was good. Now, you want to make sure, he's going to sniff. This normally is...
He's gotten a lot better since we've been training.
Good
boy. If you get down on the ground...
That's what you advocate for people to get down. He also smells a little bit of the...
Yeah.
Good boy. He might remember me.
Yep.
Good boy.
But
let's try a man. Who? Okay, you come in again.
You're really good. Okay, so we don't want to...
All right, Maxito.
Yeah?
Hey.
Hi there.
Hi.
You're a really sweet looking dog.
Thanks. He's really scared of people.
Okay.
If you get down really, really low and small,
he might
walk over to you, but otherwise.
Say hi.
Come on. Okay. That's okay.
Exactly. The sniff is just bend down just a little longer. Let's see if we see what he's saying.
Hey, buddy.
Say hi.
He's already saying hi with his nose.
Oh, good job.
He's already saying hi, you guys. The highest is there, right? It's already there with the sniffing. And so that was very, and then he yawned and said, okay, I survived that.
So there you go.
Saying hi is not like petting and wiggling. It's just acknowledging. That's what how dogs say hello, mostly with their nose. Okay, Miss Violet, how is she feeling? Does she have a long car ride?
A little bit, yeah. She's feeling okay, though.
You want anyone to come in and say hi?
Sure.
Come on. This is Violet, who's late to the game, but happy to be here.
Oh, you're so cute.
Let me see if she remembers me first. Is she wanting to take food out here or not?
She likes women more, but she's okay with men. She's not like against them.
Okay. We're almost done. Okay, so come in and say hello.
Hey there.
Hi.
Can I pet your dog?
She's a little bit shy, but if you would just like to throw her a treat.
Sure.
I guess there's a little.
Okay, that was good. Just a quick acknowledgement. Always let the dog. She came in, sniffed, and walked away.
Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end with a little pack walk.
Kathy, JoJo didn't get to.
Oh, JoJo, come in. I'm so sorry.
absolutely. Okay, it's men more, right?
Yeah, but he's like, he's usually not anti people
in the outside.
But yeah, I guess we'll see how it sounds.
Okay.
But yeah, it's more men than women.
Could you come in again? I can hold Phoebe. Did Grace have to leave? Oh God. Get his attention up. There you go.
Okay.
And then, yeah, come in so that he definitely sees that you're
okay.
coming in.
Hi there.
Hi.
That's his lovely dog. May I come in and say hello? May I pet your dog?
Okay. Come in a little, if you don't mind. I know we still have a little before 6 feet, so I don't think he recognizes you. Just ask him to sit.
Okay, Jojo, sit.
Let me get Bernie's flirting. Bernie's flirting.
Okay. I'll step back.
We'll
do it again.
Yeah,
that's
fine. We'll try again.
Hi there. A lovely dog. May
Thank
I pet
you.
Your dog?
You know, he is a little shy, so maybe you could talk to him.
I'd love that.
Can I show you some cursing?
Sure.
And so, in that case, should I restrain him, or should I let him go over and...
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't let him lead. Don't let a nervous dog lead out in front, even though they're curious about the food.
I'm sure he was fine.
There could be something subtle with the purse. I would go, do you feel comfortable letting him take the treat from the guy's hand?
I do.
I move in with him then.
Okay.
You move together with Jojo.
Okay, so if you just sit there and hold out your hand, I'll come up.
That's it. That's how you do. You come in together. The dog should never be out in front.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And then I should move away with him, right?
Sure, yes.
Okay.
Let's try one more person
Thank
and then
you.
We're let's see. We're gonna try one more and then I know everyone's getting a little hot.
Hi, how's it going?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Can I pet your dog?
Yeah, he's a little nervous, but if you hold a treat in your hand and hold your hand out, he might take it from you.
Okay.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very good. All right. Everyone went, right? Did we get everyone to go? Okay. We're going to end it with a 10-minute power walk in this wonderful area. So just to let the dogs kind of bond together and walk together again. Whose dogs are not always good? Who's not always good with other dogs? We've got everyone. She's a little iffy, but she's been doing well. Everyone else likes other dogs, right? Mostly? Okay, then. Well, we can get closer together, obviously, the 6 feet, but I'd like us to have a pack feeling. So, we're gonna just walk up here to the end, the dead end up here, and then we're gonna turn around, so we're just gonna come together. I'm gonna be ahead, and let's all congregate getting closer together within 6 feet into a nice cohesive pack. Let them out.
attempt.